Oh, my name is Joe McDonald. From Belfast town I came, that city I will never see again. For in the town of Belfast I spent many happy days, and I love that town, you know, so many ways. For it's there I spent my childhood and found for me a wife. We then set out to make for us a life. But all our young ambition met with bitterness and hate, I soon found myself inside that prison gate. And you dare to call me a terrorist while you look down your gun. When I think of all the deeds that you have done, you have plundered many nations, divided many lands. You have terrorized their people, you ruled with an iron hand. Through the many months internment in the Maidstone and the Kish, I thought about my land throughout those days. Why my country was divided, why I was now in jail, imprisoned without crime or without trial. And though I love my country, I am not a bitter man. I've seen cruelty and injustice at first hand. So one fateful morning I shook bold freedom's hand. For right or wrong I try to free my land. And you dare to call me a terrorist while you look down your gun. When I think of all the deeds that you have done, you have plundered many nations, divided many lands. You have terrorized their people, you ruled with an iron hand. Then one cold October's morning I was trapped in the lion's den, and I found myself in prison once again. I was committed to the H blocks for 14 years or more. On the blanket, the conditions, they were poor. strike we did commence for the dignity of man. But it seemed to me that no one gave a damn. Ah, but now I am a sad man. I've watched my comrades die. If only people cared or wondered why. And you dare to call me a terrorist while you look down your gun. When I think of all the deeds that you have done, nations divided, many lands. You have terrorized their people you ruled with an iron hand, and you brought the strain of terror to my land. Oh, may God shine on you, Bobby Sands, for the courage you have shown. May your glory and your fame be widely known. And Francis Hughes and Ray McCreesh, who died unselfishly. And Patsy O'Hara and the next in life is me. And those who lie behind me, may our courage be the same. And I pray to God my life was not in vain. And though sad and bitter was the year of 1981, all was not lost, but it's still there to be won.